Officer, try this case, they are all thugs. I'm not a Ghanaian, I'm a Nigerian. You can't trust my own case. We need to take this case to MIG. So later, the people started calling me that I shouldn't take it. That level, started talking to me. Then Saka Robo came, it was beside Malaika and saying everything. Behind Malaika, started saying rubbish. I said, you are not a good leader. A good leader is not to be, she's not supposed to be one-sided.
Before we go further, you know, remember during the war, which is when a lot of people were accusing you of wanting to parade yourself as the king of Fuji, and they actually said you disrespected King One, the ultimate, and you just, you know, it became very messy at that time. Do you think like you said now, don't you think it's as a result of fallout of what happened during those days? Because I know it was, you know, said to the public that it has been resolved. But don't you think it was a fallout of the fact that they said you disrespected your elders in this business, and those small, small boys too, like you just said now, want to just fight back and disrespect you because that was what you did
for you know the
elder ones?
K1, the ultimate, is not the ultimate in Fuji. And I just think Dr. Siwa and Liba is the ultimate. He's the authority in Fuji music. Because he is the founder and creator of Fuji music. You understand? So Alaji, King Doctor, Alaji Doctor Wasu Barista, Sikiwa and Liba Isa, made me the king of music. So K1, the ultimate, is not the one that made me the king of music. So I'm not stepping on K1's toe. The highest authority in Fuji industry made me the king of Fuji music. You understand? So I don't know, probably because of that, they are trying to fight back or do stupid things, I don't know. It might be.
Right. But recently, he did bond that already, and then basically he did bond that and he did that. So he sets him up, he signed the internship style.
That he come again, please.
Recently, I like the doctor, secretary, and the star. He bond the fact that you set him up for that internship style. That you didn't tell him, like, look, he's going to crown you king. That is for a birthday party over there, so that it's not that he didn't tell.
Can I ask you a question? Do you know the meaning of confirmation?
I know.
Confirmation,
yeah.
And celebration.
Yeah.
What's the meaning of confirmation?
Are you asking me?
Yeah, I'm asking.
Let's talk about what is on the ground.
He saw the poster, I saw the IV. Confirmation is not birthday, you know. We are not confirming his birthday because nobody is doubting his age. We wrote confirmation and celebration in the IV. So that was due to the pressure given to him by other musicians and most especially King Wasu Aide. That was why I said that. You understand? He later called me and begged me. And, you understand? But they expected me to respond to what Baba said. And Baba is my father. I would never respond to anything my father. You understand what I'm saying? So I won't do that. So I just stood and leave him, all of them. The Baba later called me and said he's sorry for what happened.
So, with all these new revelations, do you think there's still an uneasy calm in Fujidom now? Because what you're just telling us is just straight to our heads. What is the situation? Because they told us that that's the result. But now, we know there is...
I'm forgetting everything because me, I know I'm rising every day. So let them keep doing what they are doing and let them be dead. You understand? Provided me I'm rising, I don't care what they do. But I just want people to know the kind of person Saheed Osupa is. It is easy for me that day to just hold my leg and break his hand and do everything, do anything I want to do to him without going to the law or anything. But I won't do that because of what they are saying about me. I called Alaji Kolinti the very day, the day of this thing. I called him and told him that something happened. Broke my windshield and everything. He said, okay. And I later had their doing press conference there against me. Is it easy for me to break my own windshield myself?
Some months back when you were crowned, I was at an event in Ibadan. And in the course of the event, Alaji Dr. Sikiru and the barista actually admonished you not to fight anybody in respect. irrespective of how provocative, you know, comments from other side might be. I actually won't do that because that was one thing I remember.
That's the one you see, guys, you are talking about now. So what made me kept quiet when he himself started saying what he said. You understand? He called me that day, he said, "Saheed Osupa, I want you to make a promise that you won't fight anybody because they will provoke you." So when he started doing what he did, I was thinking, probably Baba is testing me. So I kept quiet, I didn't say anything. That was what I told Sakaura about that day, yesterday when we were settling the problem at the state command. I told him, I said, "Look, Pasuma called to the Shobulo to come and trash that case. It's not good. Pasuma is supposed to call me that. If Sulia and Raoul did this, don't worry, I'll pay. Forget about it. I won't go to Pasuma to tell him to give him money now. I'll forget it. I don't just want them to repeat that thing again, because if they repeat it, I won't go to any law again. You understand? That was why I called the police to report the incident. Buying that wishing is a small thing. I can buy it. Even the Okaka, they buy it now, they want to buy it now. But I don't want them to repeat that thing again, because I might not be in that same mood. Next time they will repeat it. So what I'm saying now is that probably about is testing me. I told Sakaro, what you went to say on the radio, you didn't provoke me. I don't care about what you said, because I believe Baba is testing me. Because Baba himself told me I shouldn't fight. That they will look for my trouble, I shouldn't fight. So I don't know whether Baba is testing me to know if I'll keep to my promise or something.
So what is your relationship?
I've spoken to Baba today now. I called him, I did one visit now, explanation. In that visit I told people that Osupa one kilo ri to fi waru sowo kilo ri lo be no so fun wa shalaye kilo ri lo be no so fun wa shalaye Osupa won so po da won lo lagidi. Won so po da, won lo lagidi. Iwo gan kilo ri to fi waru sowo kilo ri lo be no so fun wa shalaye kilo ri lo be no so fun wa shalaye. Ani ma so po Osupa o da to lo lagidi, be yo lo Osupa o da to lo lagidi. Aja po takete bo takete o la la isumo ko le mo bo takete o la la isumo ko le mo aka o gbe sin o balu ogboko. Eyan meta oni le duro meji meji. Awon kan ni ka gba le ogbo, ikan ni ka gba dogo. Ona wo gan deda o gba temo ni Olorun. Ya ni hun se be ki lo buta wa. Ya ni hun se be ki lo buta wa. Mo wa buta ton mo tun buyo, mo tun fe buru. Mo buta ton mo tun buyo, mo tun fe buru. Ya wa ni tin ba buyo, pe ki ma buru. Ya wa ni tin ba buyo, pe ki ma buru. Won lara ye ma hun eyan ton so lenu ka. Ara ye ma hun eyan ton so lenu ka. Bo fi wo si lo e to ko, won ma lo buru. Bo fi wo si lo e to ko, won ma lo buru. Ti bi enu de yen ba jese, won ma wi yen ka. Ti bi enu de yen ba jese, won ma wi yen ka. Sugbon Saheed Osupa omo baba eni. Baru sati baba eni. Esen ti ma mo kan bojo rin se pe me ni. Ko soro oja leyin ka fokan bale o.
On Monday, the press conference, we were invited to the press conference. And I think Alaji Community said he asked you to come to the meeting.
I was at the station then.
You were at the station.
Yeah.
But he called you on phone. By the time you picked the call, you were cursing everybody,
not
including
me.
The journalists.
I called him the next day, not that day. I called him and I said, "Hello, Baba. Agbaja ki ba wo je to do se bi owe. Agba ki wa loja. Tori mo tun wo ya Yoruba." I said, "I reported so case to you and I had what we were telling journalists was to write against me. Why was it so?" He then said, "It's not so." Then I said, "Okay, sir." Then he said, "Ma je kon ba te ye." I said, "Nobody don't ba side Yoruba je. En to ba ni ko ba je Yoruba. A ba je fun." That was it.
Okay.
Alaji is a part of it.